What's up, Killa? So your girl just finished filming some awesome workouts, and I'm going to be sharing a lot of them with you guys soon. I have them on my 21-day challenge. Now, my 21-day challenge includes everything that you need, from workouts, recipe videos, your meal plan. It has your accountability. We have our Killer Body community, everything that you need for a successful journey. I'm going to make sure that I'm right along there with you right along the way, because a lot of times when you buy these programs for people, you buy the programs, you never hear from them again. But I will show you how. I talk to my clients every single day through our Facebook community. I make sure that I interact with them. I tell them where they're lacking, where they can do better, because I want to make sure that if they're paying me for a service, I'm giving them the service that they want and something that they will talk about. You know, it's something that they will refer other people to. And that's one thing that I've noticed when it comes to branding, is you want to make sure that you really give a product that someone wants to brag about. Word of mouth is one of the biggest forms of advertisement. So if you can have a great product, have other people talking about it, believe it or not, you will have that many more people signing up or purchasing your product. Now, I personally started my 21-day challenge a month ago. The way that I started was, you know, I've been saying for a few months, I'm going to do this. And I was just slacking. So what better way to do it than to start marketing it? The moment I started marketing it, I got 5 sales that day. So I was like, dang, okay. I have sales, so now I have to make it happen. Built my entire site, did my marketing, I did my videos, did my recipes, every single thing that they needed. And sometimes you have to understand that you have to put that flame under your own ass, because you're not always going to be self-motivated. And sometimes you're going to need other people to give you that little bit of motivation. But if you light that little flame under your butt, trust me, things will get done. I forced myself to start this 21-day challenge, and in less than 30 days, I had over 168 signups. So I want to let you know, anything you want to do is possible. You have to put the good product out there, something that people will love, enjoy, something that people want to talk about to their friends, and you're gold. Make sure that you know how to market. If you don't know how to market, pay someone to market. You're not supposed to do everything, but you need to utilize the people around you, and you need to utilize the gifts inside of you. A lot of times we let these gifts die. Do not let them die. Feed it as much as you can and put yourself out there. Now, the reason why I got so many signups in less than 30 days is I don't even believe it's from my marketing. Like, yes, I market it well, but I've been doing fitness for 5 years now online. So people saw what I had to offer, and it was very cheap, very, very cheap, very inexpensive in order to do my 21-day challenge, less than 20 bucks. So people just started sharing it with their friends. People were doing groups. They were signing up with each other. So it turned from one person doing it by themselves to them having their friends do it with them too. So they're signing up 2-3 people at a time. And that's where that word of mouth comes in. Like, word of mouth can turn one cell into 5 cells, into 10 cells. The cells just keep on going. So make sure that you're treating your customers really good. Make sure that you're reaching out to them, you're checking up on them, because the more they feel like there's a personal relationship there and that there's an actual, like, yeah, like there's a relationship there, they're going to talk about you, and they're going to be like, girl, my trainer is the best. She's online, but she checks in on me. We do our weigh-ins. Like, that's what you want. You want them to tell other people about you, why they should hire you, why they should purchase your product, because I'm going to believe a friend before I believe some type of ad. My friend is someone that I trust. It's someone that I've seen, you know, the different purchases. I know they're not going to play me. I know they're not going to just try to, like, sell me on some crap. So I trust them more. So if you do right by your friends, you give them a great experience, then they're going to tell others that you're going to give them a great experience as well. So don't be afraid to put yourself out there. Just make sure that, one, you have to put yourself out there. Take that leap of faith. Like, just dive right in, even if you have to force yourself somehow to get something done. And then just start building your market. Start building your mail list. Start, you know, interacting with these people. You know, interacting with their friends under their posts. Just communicate. Communication is everything. Marketing is everything. And believing in yourself is everything. But you got to start somewhere.